play the road. And the highway is our song. And every city is like the same three chords. Been helping us along when the story's told. And the crowd is done and gone. Shaking off the miles and trying to make it home.
What's up, guys? Formal Guy 1 here, and welcome to the NASCAR Racing League Cup Series Championship Finale for Season 2. This is the race for everything. Four drivers are coming into Blue Moon to race for the championship title of this season. What a great season we've had up to this point, and it's all going to come down to this racetrack right where we started this season at. I'm going to take you through the field here as they're completing their first pace lap. On pole position is Flutter, having a really great season, and he's got a playoff win. He won last week at Sarth, has three other regular season wins, and he has a all-star race win at the Route X racetrack. He's going to lead you to green today. And then in second place, we have the most dominating driver of this entire league now, Car Freak, in that 14 Go Daddy car. Martin, second place, he's going to try to see if he can win this championship title. Third place, we got BZ in the 24 car, defending series champion, coming in today to try to make it back-to-back season titles. Ran JGR last season, now he's racing with Hendrick Motorsports to try to get that second title. Has three cup wins this season. Won a playoff race, looking really good, and there's Lone Wolf beside him. He won both races at Route X that were not the all-star race. So here we go, these four drivers all racing for a season title, coming down to the green flag. Green flag is out, we are racing at Blue Moon, final race of this season. Carfrey's gonna get a great launch on that inside, let's see if he can carry that speed to the lead. Flutter goes way to the outside, gets in the wall, sideways a little bit in that 9 car. He's going to hold his line. Carfrey's going to take the line right down to the inside lane. See Lone and Flutter already working together really well in that outside lane, but here comes BZ to give Carfrey a push. Also worth noting that that other car back there in 5th place, that's Rowdy in the 3 car. He is out of playoff contention, but he's still joining the field today for the race. And when and if we hit our first caution, whether it comes at the stage end or not, we're going to show you what the winner of this season championship will win altogether. There's actually a really great prize on the line as Flutter's going to go to the inside of Carfrey and take the lead. Carfrey goes way to the outside. Little push from BZ. Here comes Carfrey trying to make a crossover. BZ blocks. What a move by that 24. The defending series champion goes to the front of the pack, getting pushed by Carfrey. This is what these drivers worked for. It has taken an entire season to get to this point. We must refresh you that... Oh, sideways goes BZ into turn 3! Carfrey gets into the wall. Something's wrong with his car not turning left. And just like that, caution will come out. Huge wreck from BZ. I'm going to show you what just happened in an instant replay of that real quick. I'm going to show you roof view of Carfrey. You see BZ pulled out to a nice lead, but then Carfrey's getting pushed by Flutter. Carfrey gets a slight run. BZ goes way to the outside, and then Carfrey just came up on him, and away she goes. BZ couldn't save his car all the way around. Carfrey couldn't keep it out of the wall. Car was not turning left, and that's going to bring out the first caution of the day. So while this caution gets formed up to the ending of stage 3 of this race, the first three stages don't mean much, they're just there because of the length of the race. But then the fourth and final stage, that's the shootout, that's what means the most, that's going to be the ending of the race, so we're going to take you there after we explain what the prize is for this season. So the way this works is, the points are reset right now between those four playoff drivers, and the driver that finishes the highest out of those four will take the season title. And the winner of that, they will get obviously the right to say that they won this season championship. They will be defending series champion for the next season. And they also get a slick $50 Amazon promo card. So, you win this race, you get 50 bucks on Amazon, and, you know, we all know what we do here. It's just a racing video game on a screen, but what we do, we have a lot of passion for what we do, and a $50 prize for racing on a video game is quite insane. So the winner of that prize is going to be very happy to get it. But yeah, that's how this race is going to go, so we're going to take you to the end of stage 3. All right, cars are coming around for the restart zone. All you need to know is Flutter has won stages 1 and 2. Flutter's looking really strong in that 9 car. So basically, if both of those first two stages would have been the end of the race, he would have won the championship twice by now. Laps are really counting down here in stage 3. This is leading up to the final stage. Green flag is back out. Car Freak is your control car. He's going to get a great push from the 43. Then the 43 is going to try to pass him. Gets into him a little bit there. Flutter's trying to make something work on the inside. Three wide for the lead right there. Rowdy made a dangerous move going to the inside. Here comes BZ on the inside now. Car Freak's going to stay in the lead as Rowdy goes way under the apron trying to give the 9 car some room. As we look at this 3 car back here, he's got a lot of priorities in this race. He hasn't won a race yet in this league, but he wants to try to win today. It is a possibility for a non-playoff driver to win a race, but he also does not want to get in the way of any of these drivers racing for a title. See, pretty even line here as the leader comes through turn 3. This race has had a lot of green flag racing, and Flutter has really showed off how he has a lot of great fuel strategy with this crew chief. BZ almost clipped Car Freak hardcore going to turn 1. BZ's going to get into the wall a little bit coming out of that turn. You see Lone Wolf in the back there. He's trying to work with Rowdy to try to draft up and catch back up to these lead cars. See Flutter right there pushing BZ, trying to catch back up to Car Freak. They are going to pass him in a hurry. Car Freak ever so barely keeps the lead going into turn 3. Coming down to just 5 laps to go for stage 3. Here comes Flutter to the inside. Flutter's going to take the lead going into the corner. Can he hold it coming out of the corner? Car Freak's going to get some outside momentum coming off the outside, but it's not going to be enough. This has basically been the story of this race so far. Flutter and Car Freak have been up front most of this race, but Car Freak has not been able to pass him very easily. Car Freak's actually really worried right now because his car is not acting the way it did earlier this season. Car Freak's going to go to the outside going into turn 3. We don't see that much out of him. Able to hold his lines. Flutter gets into the wall. Can Car Freak capitalize? Here he comes on the inside. Way to the inside down to the apron. Car Freak's going to take the lead. We have 4 laps to go. Crazy move by Car Freak. He wants to get to that lead. He's tired of not being able to lead this race. And you got to figure, all these drivers have pressure on them, obviously, to try to win the title. But really, Car Freak is the most pressured. He's got 11 wins. He's looking for a storybook season, but it's really looking like he's going to have to get his 12th win of this season to get that season title. Flutter's really driving hard on that outside. Car Freak dives to the inside. Can he pull it off? Yes, he can, but is Flutter going to try to pass him? Flutter's actually going to give him a little push. Cars around it coming out of turn 3. It is BZ in the 24 and caution's out. Flutter got into the wall. BZ got into the wall hard, could not save his race car, and dives headfirst into the wall. Cars are coming around for the restart. They did a quickie pit stop cycle right there, so that means it's only 1 lap. So now we have a 1 lap to go for the ending of this stage. This is big, because this is going to determine the starter at the front of the pack for the final stage, and the final stage is everything. Car Freak, your control car on the inside. Car Freak's going to get a good jump. 1 lap to go for stage 3. Lone's going to look to the outside. Flutter tries to go with him, but Car Freak's going to defend. Here comes BZ on the inside and Rowdy! Flutter gets into Car Freak. He's going to go hard up into the wall. Flutter's around coming out of turn 1, and Car Freak is too. But that was a crazy wreck coming out of turn 1, and now BZ just has to drive to win this stage. Defending series champion has not driven very well today. He's been up near the front, but he has not been able to lead very much. He's driving this Hendrick Motorsports Chevy to a stage win in the championship race. Stage 3 goes to BZ and Hendrick Motorsports. Alright, we are ready to begin the final stage. It is a 20 lap shootout for the championship. As you can see here, the front row is not who we expected to be, not in BZ's sense, but Rowdy up there, a rookie driver, non-playoff driver up in the front row, starting next to the defending series champion. As you can see here, they brought the pace car out for this final stage. Not sure if he's going to be needed much. Alright, these drivers are coming around turn 3. This is it. This is 20 laps to determine the champion of Season 2. You got a driver that has 11 wins and dominated the whole season. You have a defending series champion with 3 wins, and then you have 2 drivers who were also in the championship round last season. Coming down to the green flag, 20 laps to go for the Season 2 championship. Green flag is out. Great jump by BZ as he's going to have Lone and Carfrey pushing him on that inside lane. Flutter trying to push Rowdy, but Rowdy is not the greatest on restarts. Coming around turn 1, 3 wide. Rowdy goes into the wall a little bit, holds his line. Here comes Carfrey trying to get on BZ's bumper. Lone one, what a run by Lone. He's going to go to the lead. I don't know how Lone just pulled off that pass on the outside, but he somehow did it in that Richard Petty car. Here comes BZ on the outside, trying to take the lead back. Here comes Carfrey on the inside, 3 wide for the lead. Carfrey, aggressive line to the inside. And just like that, Carfrey's going to go from last to first, and he's going to lead the first lap in this last stage. See those Hendrick cars working hard together on that inside lane. Lone tries to block. Here he comes for a pass. Almost 3 wide again. Carfrey almost into the wall. Holds it off of there, though. Somehow, Carfrey's able to stay in front of Flutter, although it looks like he barely got around that corner. Does Flutter try to pass? He's going to try to. No, Carfrey defends the inside. This is it right here. No holding back. Put up or shut up. This is for the championship. Flutter's going to hold second over his teammate. Lone Wolf just trying to keep up with the pack. Going down to turn 1. Here comes BZ on the inside of his teammate. Can he make it stick? Carfrey holds the outside. He's going to hold the lead. And Flutter's going to keep that momentum and stay in front of his teammate. No, here comes BZ on the inside. 3 wide for second place behind that leader. Inside line prevails. You saw the inside line really prevail there for that run by BZ. Here he comes to the inside. Nope, Carfrey's going to hold the outside. Flutter's going to try to stick it in there on the outside. Yes, he's going to get the run. Carfrey's looking really good this stage. Big hit from Flutter as Carfrey's going to block for the lead. Carfrey did not have much for these main leaders here, but he certainly has something for him now. Not unordinary to see a championship driver just hold back a little bit, but we're pretty sure he wasn't holding back. He just couldn't keep up with him. BZ and Flutter, 2 teammates in the championship 4, trying to see if they can get around Carfrey. BZ leaves Flutter out to dry, and he's going to go with Carfrey, but here he comes to the inside. Oh, Carfrey almost gets clipped. He's going to hold the lead. You see Lone back there. He's really falling off the pace with these other 3 championship drivers. He's got to get back in it. He's really hoping that rookie driver can work with him. Huge putt from BZ. Carfrey is trying his absolute best to keep this lead. See Rowdy back there. He's trying to do anything he can to help push Lone, but he just got nothing for him. See Flutter got around BZ for second. What's he going to do now? Going to go. Oh, he almost got to the outside, but couldn't make it run. Carfrey hugging that apron on that inside lane. We know that Carfrey is the strongest on the inside lane on these turns, but Flutter has something on that outside. He's really got something up there. Oh, look at that crossover move. Carfrey tried to block, but Flutter wasn't have anything to do with that. Carfrey gives him a little bump. I don't think Carfrey appreciated that at all, but Flutter tried to make the pass work. Now he's going to try to do a crossover. Big contact between leaders. Carfrey had to give him the spot. He really didn't want to, but he was about to wreck both of them. Had a very underwhelming day at Big Willow in the championship race, but now he's finally here for redemption. Huge contact into the wall. Carfrey's into BZ. Carfrey can't save it. He goes into the pits. No, he's in the pit wall. First caution of the final stage. And the winningest driver gets taken out just like that. Let's show you a replay of this from Carfreak's roof cam. Something happened to that car. It almost looked like he got loose. He tried to save it. So right here, he goes into the wall a little bit. You see him off the throttle hardcore, gets loose, tries to overcorrect it back to the left. It looks like he wanted to go into the pits right there, but then he quickly decided against it and right into the pit wall. That is a hard lick for that Stewart Haas team. All right, we're going to get these cars lined back up, and we have a restart to get to. Cars are coming around for the restart. Flutter is your control car. Lone is in second place. Car Freak is dead last after that caution. Coming to the restart zone. This stage is almost half over for the championship. Green flag is back out. Great restart by Lone. He's not letting Flutter get too far out ahead of him. See what Car Freak does back there. He came into the pits, got some fresh tires. Three wide for second place. Here comes Car Freak up the middle. Flutter gets into the wall. Here comes Car Freak to the inside alone. Can Car Freak complete that pass? Yes, he can. One turn, Car Freak went from last to first, and he threaded the needle going in between two Hendrick drivers. You can really tell this is no ordinary race. This is the championship race. Coming around that corner, Carfrey's going to slide right in front of BZ again. He's almost wrecked doing that quite a few times. Big hit there from BZ and Lone. Two playoff contenders really trying to get up there and win this. We should say two championship contenders because they're racing for that title. See BZ aggressive braking right there into turn one. Almost pushes Lone up, pushes him up a lane or two. Carfrey's holding that lead. Again, this is way different than what we saw in the first three stages with Car Freak. He might have only led about five or six laps in the first three stages combined, but now he is up here. Here comes BZ to the inside. BZ's going to the lead. Defending series champion. Aggressive move to try to take this lead back. Car Freak's working that inside. Here comes Lone. Lone's going to work with BZ. Car Freak's going to fall back to third place. What a move by that Hendrick driver. Carfrey's going to settle in line as BZ goes to the lead. Everybody's used to seeing that. Oh, Lone! Huge sideways spin out of turn one. Looks like he's getting off of it okay. Will that bring out a caution? It was only a single car wreck, but they have a strict policy for wrecks on this racetrack. Looks like we're staying green for now as Carfrey is working BZ over for this lead. Car Freak, aggressive dive to the inside. Can he make it go down there? He has the run. Can Car Freak complete the pass? Here comes Rowdy. Rowdy in that three car is going to give BZ a little bit of a push, and that will keep him in the lead. Going into turn one, Car Freak gives BZ a little bit of a push as Rowdy goes into the wall. You see Lone Wolf back there. He's just now entering turn one after having that mishap in turn one. Side by side for second place as BZ is holding the lead over his teammate. Car Freak has said it. He said it since season one. He wanted to come back to Blue Moon with these GoDaddy colors and race for a title. He definitely kept his word on that, but now he has to win it. But this defending series champion is looking really good leading this pack. BZ is the only driver to win a championship in this league right now. And imagine if he can keep that for two seasons in a row. Car Freak's trying to get around Flutter really bad. Flutter's on the defensive right now, trying to help his teammate. Car Freak's coming. Gets into Flutter a little bit. Here comes Car Freak. Is he going to push or is he going to pass? Flutter's going to go to the lead. He has a run on the outside. Flutter goes way to the inside, trying to not get that car loose. Rowdy's falling off the pace. This is your race right now for the title. This is a crazy battle. BZ gets in the wall. So does Car Freak. Every driver holds their line somehow. BZ came into this race. Look at Car Freak's move to the outside. Flutter's going to go with him. You see Car Freak and Flutter work together. Flutter's under the apron. That might be an illegal pass, but he's still going to try to make it three wide for the lead. Car Freak goes all the way up to the top lane. I think he knows he can't get anything to work up there. Settles back in line really fast. And as we were saying, Car Freak and Flutter have worked together at this racetrack in a lot of different races for this league. Flutter almost loses it into the wall. Hard contact coming off the wall. Can't save it. Big hit from Flutter. That will bring out a caution. It looks like Lone Wolf back there just caught a huge break. Looked like a similar thing that happened to Car Freak, although Flutter just could not get that car to correct and go back right. Alright, the laps are winding down and we have a restart to get to. This is the NASCAR Racing League Cup Series Championship Finale. Cars are coming around to the restart zone. There are just 5 laps to go for the championship of Season 2. You see Lone back there in last place, Flutter's in 4th, non-playoff driver in 3rd. But you have a defending series champion leading this pack to green. He is your control car and green flag is back out, 5 to go. Car Freak had a terrible restart on that one. He's going to settle in behind BZ. Not a great launch by that Stuart Haas car at all. Going to the turn one. Here comes Car Freak on the outside of BZ. Here comes Rowdy on the inside. Rowdy's getting punted around there by that 43. Lone cannot be happy by that non-playoff driver. BZ got such a great restart. He's able to stay in front of Car Freak. Again, what's more pressure than Car Freak trying to get his first championship? That would be BZ trying to get back-to-back championships. These front two cars have a lot on the line right now. And Flutter and Lone are looking for redemption from Big Willow last season. Car Freak has a run on the inside. Can he get there? Flutter's going to line up with his teammate. Rowdy's going to go to the inside. BZ somehow saves it. Flutter goes into the wall. Rowdy's around. Flutter spins around. And just like that, caution is out again. Car Freak got back to the lead, and now he will be your control car for the next restart. Alright, so these drivers are doing very quick cautions now. So with how they have things set up, the pit cycles are rather automatic. So now they're coming down to the restart zone. There are now 3 laps to go. And the winningest driver of this league is your control car. Green flag is back out. 3 to go for the championship. Car Freak holds his inside line. He's got Lone pushing him. Look at Flutter. He's trying to get lined up with his teammate. Oh, big hit from Lone. He pushes Car Freak up the track. Can't hold it. Car Freak's around. And just like that, caution is back out. That was a huge lick going into that turn one wall. And Lone just proved that he is here to race. Alright, well these cars are going to get lined up right now. They're going to go green again off this lap. So we're going to take this time to update you on all the scenarios. Lone Wolf is your control car. And again, 2 race wins this season. BZ on the outside, defending season champion. Defending series champion, actually. You got Flutter in 3rd place looking for redemption from last season. And then you got Car Freak, 11 wins. Most winningest driver of this league entirely, trying to get something to work. And now we are coming down to 2 laps to go. A green-white checkered is very possible, but this is it. This is for the championship title. 2 laps to go for these drivers. Down to the restart zone. Lone is your control car. Green flag is back out. 2 to go. BZ got a great restart there with Lone. BZ's been really good with restarts today. Flutter's going to give his teammate a little push. Here comes Car Freak on the outside. Here comes Car Freak on the inside, gives Flutter a push. Flutter gets into BZ, both of them fall off the pace, and here comes Car Freak and Lone to the lead. Look at the gap between the top 2 and the other 3. Car Freak is locked onto Lone's bumper. Both of these top 2 are thinking something right now. Let's make this a 2-car battle for the championship and not a 4-car battle. Car Freak has a great run on the inside, but Lone has the momentum on the outside. Here they come for the final time this season. White flag in the air, 1 lap to go, sponsored by Credit One Bank. This is for the championship right here. To the inside, Car Freak all the way up on Lone's quarter panel. Lone overdrives the corner. Slight wall contact there, but here comes Car Freak diving to the inside. Lone is going to get a heck of a run going through turn 2, but Car Freak has to defend against it. Lone right now is thinking, how is he going to try to make this pass? Car Freak goes high, now he's going to dive low. Here comes Lone on the outside. They get into each other. Car Freak up, into Lone again, into the wall. Coming out of the final corner, this is it, 1 turn to go. Car Freak goes way to the inside, can Lone get there? No, he can't. Car Freak is going to be your Season 2 NASCAR Racing League Cup Series champion. And he's going to do it by capping off a season with his 12th win in one season. What a drive, what a turnaround, what a whatever you want to call it for Stuart Haas Racing for the NASCAR Racing League. This driver came in last season. He only raced about two or three races in a number 7 GoDaddy car. He came into this season. He wins the opening race at this racetrack. Races all of those months, all of those grinds. Wins 11 races coming up to today. And now he's able to cap it off and he gets his 12th win. And there you have it. Your Season 2 NASCAR Racing League Cup Series champion goes to Car Freak. I hope everyone has enjoyed this season. We have a lot of racing coming up in the future too, and Season 3 actually starts very soon. We're very late on getting these videos out, but we cannot wait to see you for Season 3. Alright, I want to take this time to talk to you guys very quick, just from a different perspective. So obviously, the very few people that actually watch this channel, like you watch a lot of stuff on our channel, you guys know that obviously I'm Car Freak, and if you know that, you'll know that I've been commentating these races third person. So, you know, I'm out there doing the races, I'm out there racing them every week, and then I have to go in there and commentate. But that's what makes this fun. It really does, because I get to relive it again as I commentate it, and I'd like to think I'm decent at commentating. You know, I've always looked up to Mike Joy, Darrell Waltrip, you know, some of the more professional commentators out there. It's not like, oh, I dream to be a commentator one day, but no, I like being able to pull it off. I'd like to talk to you guys now as a driver. So this season, it was crazy how I joined this league. I was in a cops lobby on Gran Turismo Sport, and obviously if you guys know what that is, you just, you know, you drive on a racetrack, you drive with a speed limit, there's cop cars out there that give tickets and stuff, and this car that we use, the BMW M4, I saw the owner of this league, Flutter, I saw him in one of his NASCARs on this car, and I had a couple of them because I wanted to see if I could take a jab at making some. And when I showed him my NASCAR designs, he thought they were really cool. He talked to me about this league, and then he opened up a slot, and he said, hey, why don't you come join us? And just like that, after racing that 7 car last season and having some moderate success, you know, I've had a lot of great times in this league as a driver, and one thing I must point out is that the championship prize being that $50 Amazon card, you know, I'm not the wealthiest in the world by any stretch of the imagination, so winning that prize was actually really cool and it came at a really good time. You might see more of that in a later video. But this was a great season. 12 wins is obviously more than any driver could hope for. Had a lot of fun, and I will tell you guys this. If we ever get a radioactive thing where you can actually hear us during the races, that will be fun because I had a lot of battles with drivers, like lots of vocal tension. I got into a lot of heated arguments during these races, but no matter how heated they got, they were always fun. They always got worked out at the end, and it was just great racing. So me, as a person, I personally want to thank all of you guys that watch these NASCAR videos. Our first video of the Blue Moon opener race has about 2,000 views now. I'm so happy about that. Our channel is unpaid, but obviously every view is great to have. And yeah, that's Season 2 of the NASCAR Racing League, and I can't wait to get these videos rolling for you guys again. And it's been fun. I've always been a racer my whole life, not like actual real life racing, but I've been a gamer racer. You know, started back with Gran Turismo 2 on a PS2 demo disc and worked my way up from there, and it's great. Always been a NASCAR fan. Now, you must know that I am a hardcore Jeff Gordon fan, but the 24 was already taken in this league. I really wasn't much of a 14 fan except for the fact that Tony Stewart drove it. But now that I get to say that I drove a Stuart Haas car to a championship, that is incredible. And again, that's about all I can say. It's been a fantastic time, and again, these videos are really performing on this channel. And some of you out there might ask the question, why do I continue to make videos if the channel's not paid for or anything? Well, mainly because it's fun. Now, these videos are lengthy, so that takes a little more time, you know, the editing and the uploading, but overall, it's fun. It is genuinely fun, everything that we do. And we do so many different things on this channel. We have the GTA Funny Moment series. We have the new Call of Duty Funny Moment series. We have the Red Dead Funny Moment series that's slowly evolving. We do so many great things on this channel. And I really appreciate the small amount of subscribers we have. All 276 of you. Very nice to have you all here, and we can't wait to keep cranking out these videos for you. But alright, that's all I have to say. Just want to say thanks one more time, because we just appreciate it so much how much you guys watch these videos, and we will see you next time on the NASCAR Racing League.